Particulier hein, comme run aujourd'hui. Hey Lucy, thanks for your good luck. Yes, I'm manipulating air. I'm using my hands to manipulate the RNG. Didn't get the triple. Welcome to Glades Fest. Yeah, that's how I rigged the gambles. Using my hands. What the fuck? This is... Please... Please... Oh my god... Je suis plus concentré là. Focus. What is this, dude? Là, je suis bien en termes d'XP. Parce que du coup, je vais pouvoir prendre lui. Faire ça. Ah, là, c'est ma faute. Interesting wall jump. Run the first airbender. Yeah, the runs have been very Glades today. I got one run to double jump. Then I for some reason like I buffered the save before the spikes leading to Groove Map Stone from Mooncrado and then Trinketzo. And for some reason the game didn't save. And I died on the spikes and respawned at Water Vein. That was the furthest I've gotten today. So yeah, runs have been very Glades. Mais ta mère! Yeah. Prime people jump. What's up, Windows? Did video crash again? Oh, that's a good cycle. Ok, on est bien là. Nice! Nice! Bah voilà! Quand même! 'Catch me falling down at the lasers and not golding. I didn't fall down. Pause. Also, thanks for the good luck, Banish on Evo. I just saw that. I think that's my first time getting the cycle first try in runs. Okay. Et bah voilà! Oups. I can probably still save time on this. On the way back from Wall Jump 3, I messed up some stuff. But that's fine. Not gonna complain about saving 8 seconds. Ça. Bon. The debated seconds. Let's go. Good. Oh wow, okay. Yeah. good. We're zooming. On peut pas tout avoir, hein. Ah bon. Bah yes. This is very good, what the fuck? What? On se parle. Oh putain, si je mourais là-dessus, quoi. En 2 HP, ça va. This is very good. Volt là. Nice. Yeah, this run is kind of crazy. First time getting fast lasers in a run, and first time getting a Swamp God Cycle in a run. I mean, that's nuts. Dang. Faut pas tout avoir. Ah, that's fine. I don't really care. That was entirely my fault. Well, I lost a bit of time there, but that's fine. Stomp is a hard split. Not going for the debashes, of course. Coward! Yeah, right then, dude. That's fine, I don't mind that. Allez. Come on. I have 20 seconds of time save on that split. Even more actually, more like 25. Thank you. I am so fucking nervous right now. Holy shit. I could have gone for it, but wanted to play it safe. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I have. I'm gonna close chat, and close the splits. My heart is going to fucking explode, dude. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I won't go for the fast cycle and exit, that's all. Okay. on, dude. Okay. Allez, je vais l'avoir ce putain de warm skip. Allez. What the fuck was that run? 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 What the fuck? What? 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 Excuse me? What? What? Alright, please be 28. Please be 28. Alright, even if it's not 28, I don't care. But holy shit, dude. What the fuck was that? No! Fuck me, dude. Alright, I don't care. I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care. Holy shit, dude. The C-jump bunk at the end killed it. What? I am not beating that anytime soon. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Hello? Free time save for the 28 skip. Right. What? What the fuck? What? Qu'est-ce que c'était que cette merde? Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? What? That was fucking insane. I can't even, like, I don't even... Now the real fun begins. What? I'm still in disbelief, dude. Holy shit. Hey, Prim. What the fuck? The Germans, like, carried it. What? What? I'm gonna get something to drink, hold on. This is too much. Holy shit, dude. I am not running against that in the near future. Fuck that shit. I'm done with all skills forever. What the fuck was that? What? What the fuck? I don't know, man. Everything just, like, worked. Holy shit. The PB watch! frame PV wall jump. Holy shit. That was the worst wall jump I've gotten in like a few months. And it's on this shit? Are you kidding? Holy shit. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I got BRB Fast Cycle. I got Swamp God Cycle. I can't even... Yeah, I know, I saw that. Because I looked at the chat during the splits. Like during the tree cutscene. What the fuck? I mean, yeah, the hard work is paying off, but I didn't expect it to pay off that well. Like, it's a fucking 29 flat. Like, what? That was 28 base? How? Like, that early game, though, that was fucking insane. Except for wall jump, like, that could have been, like, 907 or something. Entering Ginzo was... made no sense. Like, I hit everything. The only time loss is at Stomp. Like, literally the only split where I messed up stuff is Stomp. I guess Grenade, because I didn't go for the cycle, but like, what? I am not running against that in the near future. You can quote me on that. I am going back to all cells, and I will get, I will de-rust all skills again when the time comes to race. Also, thanks, Moonlight. I did hydrate. I don't know. I'm not sure I quite realize what happened. Rin 3 days after I got WR. I'm so... Right. Right. Yeah, that's a 5-man bop. I bought Vula, Aviona, Dudu, Infinite, and Terra. I don't know what to say, dude. Five guys in jail again. Jail is Glades. And I got out of Glades. What the fuck me? What the fuck me? What? That was. I know I'm probably repeating myself, but that was an incredible run. Yeah, Bob Dudu. I just, like, hit everything, man, like... I'm gonna need at least 3 months of practice to beat that one. Honestly, I wouldn't even be surprised if this thing was standing for, like, at least 6 months, because that was fucking insane. Okay, then I guess, do I want to continue stream? Also, I should have gone for the grenade jump. I would have gotten it if I went for the grenade jump, because I would have saved the frames. I would have saved like 60 frames and I would have gotten 28. But I pussied out. And honestly, I'm not even mad that I did, because that was, yeah, that was something. That was the human theory test. Yeah, because grenade jumps are frame perfect, so I was like... I was like, I'm not going for this. Like, I don't know, I probably should have gone for it. Oh yeah, the Yoru Field stuff, yeah. But that's fine. I don't mind. .232 enter Ginzo though, that's like incredible. Okay. Do I want to do some all cells right now? I may want to de-rust all cells right now. I'm not sure. Cause like, what am I gonna do now? I'm not running against this shit. Ouais, le plan cul. Mais j'avais prévu le stream pendant un moment, mais I'm just gonna bask in the dopamine for now. Holy shit, dude. What was that? Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna stop it here. I think I'm actually like too tired to keep on. Alright, Gwigle Poto, have a good one. And thanks for hanging out. It's always a lot of fun to have you around. Yeah, that was Ultra Instinct. Misty was really good. I think I missed like one Stomp Cancel in all of Misty. And the movement was really clean overall.